From right to left. Don't touch the tree, please. That's perfect. Now, every olivander is warm, has a core, of a powerful magical substance. Thank you, you mean though you are.
We use unicorn hair, phoenix tail feathers, and the heartstrings of dragons. No two olivander wands are the same, just as no two unicorns, dragons, or phoenixes are quite the same. And of course, Dada, you will never get such good results with another one. Which is why, Orlando, we must find the right match for you. Let us try a wand of hawthorn, 13 and a half inches long, reasonably springy, with a phoenix tail feather core. Now, let us try a simple spell. You see the flowers in the corner there? I'd like you to water them for me, please. Point your wand at the flowers and say, Aquaminti. Non-verbal magic. You will learn that, but not with this wand. Orlando, when is your birthday? Yes. Yes.
Where have I done with that wand?
It's over there. Excuse me. Here we are. A wand of hazel, 13 inches long, flexible and swishy, with a dragon heartstring. Oh, there you are. Now, what shall we do? You see the bell in the corner there? I'd like you to make it ring, just once, please. Now, bring the wand over your head and flick. Over your head and flick, yes.
Now we're going to go pick a wand for you.